following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply. And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Oh, shit.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safe keep, yeah? You sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all the pup.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
That's an amazing line. I'll fuck the pig, you hold the ears. Holy hell. Communication room.
And raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Oh boy. I saw where he was. There we go. I got very lucky. How big are these goddamn subs? Axon. Shit. There we go. Shut up. Just, I love how the laser gun just absolutely it literally disintegrates them. There we go. Yeah, what's up? Cool.
cool shit.
Shit, I only got one. Okay. Oh, shit. Gemma. The fuck? What the? I'm an idiot. All right, let's try that again. Well, that was massively efficient and brutal. All right, let's recharge this quick. There we go. There we go. That's like, give me the helmet. Son of a... Ah, shit. Next time, make a star as a hole. Ah, fuck. God damn. Okay, okay. Come on, brain. There we go. In case you're wondering what I'm doing, these are shrapnel rounds. Shit. What the? Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. God damn it. Now we did that, he got some damage on him. There we go. All right, I got some. Yes. Okay, come on. Okay, I dropped him early. Good. Oh my, what the? Why did the fucking weapon wheel keep going up? Okay. Oh. Okay, I'm trying. I gotta be smarter about this. One at a time, just one at a time. Where I just saw you. Where the fuck did you go? Okay, next phase. Come on. Fuck. Okay, this is getting brutal. Holy hell. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Okay, sorry if I'm being quiet. I'm trying to concentrate. Then they try and flank. I'm pretty sure that just translates to changing position. Okay. He's there. Okay. Okay. Like, I know there's another one of you motherfuckers around here. Okay.
Inbound. Tracking your signal. You know what you have here, Captain Blazkowicz? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet.
Yes.
There's a nuclear cannon on this boat. Correction. Our nuclear cannon. Magnificent fucking U-boat, Captain. I'll give him that. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon to his grave.
It won't fire?
Well, not the nuclear warheads, no. There I was, planning to ram a big proper atom bomb down Death's Head's throat.
So let's find decryption keys.
The actual physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored in the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains are required to learn them by heart. With the lunar base is the most secure facility the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bucket HQ.
Ingelach, we are here.
My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places.
Oh, I know cock-a-doodle-doo.
You fancy that open sometime? You should move out of the way. Move.
Oh, fuck me in the head.
Oh, man. Can you feel the earth trembling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside.
Oh, shit.
To transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope, till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the dust you could gather in places like this, it was swimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Ah, here we are. But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 Bobby Meisters. Just step inside.
Yeah?
There's a transition chamber. The main hall.
Wait. What do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning. The instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
Oh, shit.
You should go next there, Blazkowicz. I'll cover the rear, all right?
Oh, shit.
This is a very, very good place.
Powerful. That's magnetic research. That's...
I shot my pants with that thing.
Huh? Jesus Christ. What the hell is this thing?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go! Oh, yes, Mr. Blazkowicz, show me your laser weapon, please.
There. This is Das Yichud Prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there.
I will work to get this thing going.
What kind of place is this?
This is an ancient place. One of many, the Das Yichud. Build places like this before mankind knew of the common. Oh. You have
And now we ascend. Take us up, Shimshin.
Oh shit.
No, Yingle. Tell me, Sethoth is not a genius. Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember. You are in a safe place.
Very good. Hello, Mark. Thanks ever so much for the new socks. They're right warm and a snug fit. Yeah, I'm doing well. Oh, this war has grown a little weary. So, not much of interest in us on these parts. Today I learned a hell of a thing.
These have to be pushed in like a certain order for something.
Come in. Come in.
Hey, what you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat. The intercepts a troop transport train, locates a chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How'd intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, yeah, okay, but how?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it... I mean, how's that? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me. I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Fucking look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. A Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment.
Stand by.
Do it.
Captain. mission objective achieved.
It's just you doing you.
Fucking hell.
All right, you hear that? That train's going nowhere. I'm gonna drop off the crazy American. He's got that angry look on him again.
Roger that. Keep up the good work.
Okay.
Go on, Blasco! Go on out there!
You shoot those Nazis, Blasco.
Oh!
A railway wagon. I'll look for a safe drop-off spot nearer to it.
William, in accordance with protocol, Beth's head chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, that's coverage.
All right, I am going to stop it here. Because we've been going for 4.5 hours. This has been fun. Thank you all for being here. Always much appreciated. Let's go see if we can find someone to raid. Goodbye, YouTube.